Yeah, g'day, Tony here from Bones Birds. So I had the trap set up this morning and got quite a few young ones out to move, so still a lot more to trap out, but that's a good start. So that trap works really well.